friends. You have understood that one half represents one out of two equal parts, and one third represents one out of three equal parts. Can you guess what does one fourth represent? It is very simple. One fourth means one out of four equal parts. To understand it in a better way, let us take a pizza and divide it into four equal parts. Look at this part. This is one part out of four equal parts. So it represents one fourth. Mathematically, one fourth is written as 1/4. Similarly, each of these three parts represents one fourth, or 1/4.